Thank you. I didn't come across me yet, but... Looking for likes. And that's it, right? And then I'll say it twice. Okay, I'm rock solid. I had to bring my computer because my phone is just not working. And I can't remember every workout. Pause. Only thing I can do with my phone is music. I need to get this song. Perfect song. Only thing my phone to do right now. And yeah, I'm still getting that workout in. Well, yeah. Thank you. go get paid.
Every kick, right? So make sure your opposite knee is not locked out, but really put all your mental capacity into that leg that you're raising, focusing into your glutes. Both legs. We're gonna do a squat clean, squat, and then press. So we're gonna have our feet wide. We're gonna do a squat. On the way down, come up, pick up the weights, and then drop down to another squat with a strong press, just like this. All right, so squat, down, clean, squat up, again, and then press. Push.
Down, boom. Hold on, hold on.
I know you're tired, but let's keep going, all right? So Did you ever in and out jump squats? All right, so it looks like your hands are moving, but close, what's really moving are your feet. All right, so if your feet are wide, your hands are close. If your feet are in a narrow stance, your feet are in the outside part of your legs. All right, each two of these equals one rep. We have 10 to 15.
She's a lightweight, that's the problem. What's 20?
Finishing up this circuit, we have our wall sit. So we have 30 to 60 seconds. Okay, so we're gonna have our butt on a wall or a surface where you can hold. We're gonna lean forward and have your arms straight. I like them, man. Thank you.
gosh. It ain't gonna be the best. What was the other one?